But you've got to have that plan to know where you're going, and I think that's very, very important. I became a financial advisor. I think the key reason was to help people. You get very close to your clients, and that is really enjoyable, to have that interaction. You forge very, very close relationships and bonds. A client of ours, she was referred to us because her husband unfortunately had had a sporting accident. So we had to go through everything. One of my partners looked at the whole strategic advice side. You know, these things aren't simple. Three children involved, and they needed to have their education continued at private school, being able to afford to live where they were, and maintain the lifestyle that they were used to. So you have to reconstruct all that and ensure that all of that is possible. We are very, very close to this client, and I know there's a very strong affinity with her as an individual. Money isn't the be and all to absolutely everything, but what it can do is facilitate you being able to live the life that you're aspiring to live. And I think that's very, very important. I'm invested.